Hey guys, this is Andrew Richardson and Andrew Coyne from MMA Mania here at Ultimate Fitness in Sacramento for another Fighter on Fighter Technique highlight. So we already took a look at Kevin Lee and his dangerous ground striking, and this time we're going to talk about Edson Barboza. Now, Barboza is one of the nastiest kickers in the UFC. He's got to stop guys with body shots, spinning head kick, and he has, I think, at least two, probably three, low kick stoppages, you know. Probably the best low kicker in the sport right now, that Jose Aldo doesn't kick all that often. So we're just going to talk real quick about a few of the setups that he uses that mix his low kicks and into his striking, into his boxing. So real quick, classic Muay Thai that Barboza do a lot. He's a Muay Thai fighter, real experience in that sport. It's just he uses the low kick to get out, he takes that little step out, and then he turns his hips real quick to chop the lead leg. That left hook is a weapon that's really improved for Barboza under Mark Henry, and it's something he incorporates with his kicks more often. A real common Barboza technique is we'll do the inside low kick where, you know, most fighters, they take the little step, they hide the low kick. Barboza's so fast and efficient with all one movement, and he throws it and he'll follow it with the left hook, whether they're coming in or a lot of times when they're backing up. So after he switches in, boom, he comes behind. A lot of times you get kicked in the leg as hard as Barboza kicks, your instincts are going to fall. Your hands aren't going to stay here, they're going to drop, that left hook's going to connect knee. And then the last one Barboza actually does off all right kicks, he'll do it off a kick to the body, kick to the head, kick to the leg. But after he throws that right kick, he'll bring it back and plant into a right hand right away. Again, it's a real crafty thing just because Barboza hits so hard when he kicks you, disrupts everything. It throws your thoughts off and it leaves you open to follow-up punches. And against guys that are more inexperienced strikers, it's especially effective.